struggles on offense kind of bleed into other areas of the game tonight for you guys?
Yeah, I think so. We had a tough time just getting going. I just think one thing led to another. We didn't really shoot the ball well. We weren't really executing, and it kind of just played into on the defensive end. And, you know, they made some tough ones. They got going early, and we just didn't respond.
How do you view the first half especially? Because you ran good offense. You got the shots you wanted, just couldn't make them. Do you view that as positive that you got the shots you wanted, or obviously you'd like to have made them? Just how do you kind of make sense of the imbalance there?
Well, we were losing, so I look at it as a negative. We've played games where we haven't shot the ball well, and we still have played really good defense. We held teams, you know, to underneath, I don't know, 16, 20, under 20 points or whatever it was. And the fact that we were giving up points and not converting is never, you know, a positive thing, even though we were getting the shots we wanted and we were missing open looks and layups and things like that. I mean, we didn't get stopped, so it's a negative overall.
This is a quick turnaround now to play Tuesday. What are the challenges for this team to move forward from this?
You got to be able to respond. We didn't play our best. We didn't come out compete. We just didn't look good. But, you know, the good thing about basketball is you don't have to wait a whole week, you know, for another game. We got a chance on Tuesday to, you know, turn around and just, you know, prove we can win on the road and prove that we're a different team than what we showed today. So that's the good thing about it. You know, hopefully we'll come back out and, you know, be ready to go and just play with some fire. I mean, you know, loss was kind of tough, especially because we didn't play well. But, you know, you got another chance. So that's our – we just have to move forward.
What should Travion take out of this game that can help him down the road?
That he's unguardable. He gets where he wants to, rebounds the ball tremendously. He has, you know, putbacks after putbacks. And, you know, I just think I don't know. He has to know himself that he's a beast. And, you know, he can take us a long way just by the little things he does, you know, just posting up, being aggressive. I guess that's it. I mean, I don't really know a lot of positive takeaways from our performance, but I mean, Trey's a beast. I think as long as he believes it, you know, I don't think anybody's going to be able to stop him.
Outside of simply making more shots, what could have gone differently to keep them out of transition a little bit better, especially early on when they got off to the good start?
Just our defense. Like I said before, we didn't really play really good defense. They kind of got going, and, you know, it's kind of tough opposing teams when they get going on their home floor. You know, they always say you got to be better than your opponent, you know, 10, 15 points, especially on the road. Even if you don't win by that much, if you're better than them, you know, you'll ultimately come out with a win, especially if you play with that edge. We didn't play with that edge. They got out early, you know, some quick, easy ones. That's just like, you know, lack of effort. I don't really know what else.
I mean, did you get a sense that maybe you guys bought into the fact that you had a week off, they had to play Friday night overtime on the road, and that maybe you guys could just take advantage of that?
No, I don't think that's crossed anybody's mind. I just think he just didn't come ready to play. You know, basketball is always a game of runs. You know, they made their run. We didn't really respond. You know, we had cut it down to four, but we never got over the hump. And I don't know, it was just pretty tough, especially when you shoot the ball as bad as we did, to get over that hump if you don't get stops. So we didn't get stops, and, you know, I guess we can say they hit tough ones, but they made them, so that's it. Nature of the game, put the ball in the basket no matter how it gets in. And we didn't stop them from putting the ball in the basket. That's just, you know, we get stops. Like I said before, we had games before where we didn't shoot the ball well. We played really good on defense, and, you know, we corrected it in the second half. I don't know if that wasn't the case.